Everton supporters paying tribute to him. Sigurdsson, it's deflected and in. We've had 44 seconds of the second half and Everton have made the breakthrough. Gylfi Sigurdsson is the man with the goal via a deflection. Just what Everton wanted. A fortunate deflection maybe, but Sigurdsson was there to latch onto this. Umar Nias with the little touch and Sigurdsson's shot was on target anyway. Credit Nias for that little touch. Davis breaks here for Martina for Nias, it's two! Brilliantly set up by Martina and Umar Nias said thank you very much, and a little jig to celebrate his eighth goal of the season, his seventh in the league, and it's a second for Everton that gives them breathing space. Two goals inside the opening 6 minutes of this second half. And here it was Martina, the provider. Williams for Walcott. Good pace into the box and it breaks for Kenny. And now Nias. Keeper saved. But Everton might get another chance and they have converted it. Tom Davis gets his first of the season and ensures that Everton get another 3 points at Goodison Park.
Number 26, Tom Davis!
Everton simply did not give up on this. They had men in the box and they made that count. Walcott's driven ball in, fell kindly back into the path of Kenny. The keeper could only parry. Davis was there to mop her and slot it into that Gladys Street net. Keeper didn't do enough. And Davis helped himself to his delight.